we're gonna work at this till we get the right angle here. And then we change arms. It's like the best way to do it for now. And then reposition the camera accordingly. See if we go this way with it. We know we can swivel up and down. Now what's side to side do? We had it last time for some reason. Maybe it was because we did it like this. Okay, tilt up. There's tilt up. And then angle up. Okay, angle up. There we go. So angle up gets us going down. Get ourselves centered here. Now remember, we're doing this all with a mirror and with our left hand that we're strengthening. Okay, but we wanted to get the face in there. See how we did that last time. See if we go that way. Okay, we gotta remember our tools here. We're just moving way too fast for ourselves. That's why we can't. We've gotta stop. So, that one will be a work in progress. This other side, we can somehow think we were able to get it. Now, this is our good hand. It kinda just does its own thing on instinct. But, I can see where the same thing's going to be happening. For some reason, seemed like I was able to get it a little bit of a go. Maybe because I was just holding it right there in front of my beard. That might be the ticket. Just hold that sucker right there. Yeah. I think we found our equilibrium there. Then we could, all we gotta do is tilt up and go side to side. Yeah, that was probably what we did when we first came on camera. Now you can give me a little Jesus halo there. Look at that. Jesus halo just right above. Notice that light. Damn, that's some Jesus halo. Can you go before the halo all of a sudden dries up the cannellini, you know what I mean? If you have yet to do your studies on your cannellini, but we'll make this. Them damn 6-minute videos are too long to upload, so let's keep it to 4-minute videos, all right?